it's just immense feeling of pride and satisfaction.
The best feeling I've ever had in my football career.
So it was the best moment in my life.
There's been that special connection with us in the Champions League. It was meant to be.
That group of players deserved that success. It was an immense moment of their career to be able to finally win the Champions League trophy.
So many great teams have tried to defend this wonderful trophy, but all have failed. So Chelsea's greatest ever challenge starts here. Chelsea shoot themselves in the foot.
They're asking for trouble, Chelsea.
And Chelsea have paid a heavy price.
Deserved goal for Juventus.
Chelsea concede inside the first 3 minutes.
Make no mistake, this really could be a difficult night for Chelsea.
Shakhtar move into a 2-0 lead.
If you're a Chelsea fan, you could get worse.
Problems for Chelsea.
Pressure beginning to build.
Juventus have a crucial breakthrough goal here.
I think Chelsea's just crumbled.
Now Chelsea have a problem. Chelsea now know they must beat Nordsjælland and hope that Juventus lose against Shakhtar in Donetsk.
You only have one option, it's just to win. I know about the atmosphere. If they are behind the team, I will be happy. And I am sure that if I am doing my job properly, they will be behind the team and behind me.